Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
Out. to put another one where you fight even in. Go ahead.
Thank you. I guess it's a...
Oh, you probably figure... Ashina, you know, the rats are flipped. You watch yourself.
Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are well. I apologize. The rice I shall give. Farewell, may the harvest.
I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
My lord, I've procured the flower for the Fountainhead Aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the Sunken Valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the Fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this wolf. Oh, and actually, I found something. I discovered there's another scent we must acquire.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes, it is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page, and it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me. Now then, we just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human. Yes, she may be able to help us.
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
Wolf, look here. It's a stone.
A stone?
Yes, look at this.
What is?
It's a writing by one who sought the Fountainhead aroma. It says there's a sacred village with a stone that gives off a unique scent.
But I haven't heard of such a village.
Hmm. It says here that it is beneath Ashina, beyond the bottom of the well you awoke in, near the Moonview Tower. It says there is a bottomless hole. It may be relevant to our search.
I will take a look.
Good. The text did say to throw oneself. I wonder what that could mean.
A place to throw oneself. I've seen a place where that might be possible.
You have?
There is a great, seemingly bottomless hole in the abandoned dungeon outside Ashina Castle. An old woman there, she told me to throw myself in.
Hmm. But the place you throw yourself into, you believe it's connected to somewhere?
Yes. I felt a faint wind blowing in from the direction of the Torii Gate. I think I will try jumping into it.
It's worth a try, but do be careful. Wolf, did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she-
That it could be possible with the mortal blade.
I see. So the mortal blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
Hmm. Shall we give it a try?
The mortal blade was never meant to be drawn. There is no knowing how it will affect you. Burning the incense may help protect you from such harm.
Yes. If you insist, then that is what we shall do. I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the Fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. You're leaving. Wolf, I'm
My lord.